Hi, today we will unbox Photronics Harmonix Twins S2, latest Photronics buds that comes with the battery display level and we can control volume through buds also. So this is the main advantage of the buds. Now we will unbox the box. It comes with a small beautiful packing, no bulky packing. Open the case. Nice and beautiful finishing. Open case. This is our battery display level. So when we insert buds, it will show the battery level of buds. So whenever we go somewhere, we know how much battery in our, see, both now left and right both indicator is coming. If we provide power to case like cable attached, 91 is blinking, means our case level it is showing. So now all it is simultaneously charging. Now both the buds fully charge, so it stopped showing indication. Now only case is charging. After put it in again, it is starting the indication again, but it will stop after some time. What we get inside the box, a type C charging cable, good for latest generation of phone, user manual, warranty registration card. Now we can register the device. Open the phone Bluetooth. My device will connect. See, my device is connecting. Simple process, open Bluetooth, find red blue light. That after reviewing automatically comes and device is connected. Now main feature is how to control volume. Three tap on the right side will increase the volume and three tap on left side will decrease the volume. So according to our volume requirement, we can control the volume. We can play pause, we can call connect disconnect, we can use as per our requirement. I like the product. Thank you for watching the video. Have a good day.